Why your ass be looking huge though?
Really?
I swear. I be staring in front of that shit from behind and it just looks ridiculous.
Comment down below if you think my ass got bigger.
But. Bend over now.
No.
Come on. Some people call me the space cowboy. That's what I'm saying, boy. It's bumpy. She got no sense of fucking smoothness, bro. Today we're going to a flea vintage market. I don't know what that means, but we'll find out together. Super sick. Find anything you like? You come here often? I think I found one for you. I'ma lead you to it. Okay.
Yeah, but I'm open offers.
It's one little sweaty. What's the right?
This?
That one.
You getting it?
That's for you.
I don't want it.
Okay. I thought I cooked.
I mean, you did, but it's too hot to even think about sweatshirts.
I swear, it really is.
But I told you your ass looks fat.
Does it?
Yeah. Can you bounce a little bit? Can you do a little bounce for me? You like it? You don't have to put on the red light.
Those days are over. You don't have to sell your body to the night. I cleared out some.
But dude, girls on Hinge and like dating apps and stuff, like all they want is that attention. Like imagine you're a pretty girl on Hinge or like Tinder. You must get like 20 guys a day saying like, hey, you're beautiful, hey, you're gorgeous.
Oh yeah.
Have you ever like talked to a hot girl and she shows you her Tinder and she, it's like 999 plus and zoom, zoom, just guys. And some of them, they reply, some of them, just they don't even go into the message.
They don't even look,
It's a different world out there, bro. Like it ain't what we think it is.
Oh, sounds like it gets better and better. I thought 40 photos are the same.
I swear.
Like, dude, it looks better in person.
It keeps getting better, dude. Let me get one last. Yeah. I have 7 of these. Yeah.
I have 17.
Look at this view, boys.
The view is definitely viewing.
I look so different without my beard, bro.
I know. But I saw you, I was like, wow.
Do you like it or no?
I was like, you got some red lips. I wish there was a trimmer that could just bring you back to that perfect length. It's, you always do it too short, and then it's like, I gotta wait a week before I think I look good.
Bro, I always fuck it up. Like, I can't maintain it. I have to restart it.
Yeah, exactly.
And then it runs its course, and I have to restart it.
Yeah.
This video is probably going to be me with 3 different beard lengths, which is fucked up.
You're going to find the love of your life at the wrong beard length. And you're going to be like, dude, I'm cooked. Girl trying to schedule was a beard length around Grace.
Stop mentioning it. She's fire.
You always say she's
fire. I miss her. She was actually beautiful, dude.
But yeah.
You don't get it. I wish you were there. I told you, right, 2 guys. I went on this date, guys, and 2 guys throughout my date like came by me and like fist bumped me,
dude,
like while they were walking.
That nod, that nod of approval.
And I'm like, dude, I don't got her. Like, you're giving me that fist bump. I need that encouragement.
Yeah, but you were so confident that you would get her. You'd get like more out of that.
Yeah, yeah, I was confident, and I got cooked. Like the date did not go well.
You're like, they're genuine. Like, what was it about the date that really?
I felt it too, though. It wasn't the vibe. Like, we weren't connecting. Yeah, it's an L, but it's really not meant to be when it's like that.
That's
you know
what I'm saying?
It's like you can't
like
force it.
It could go so badly, but it doesn't even matter because it's like
there's okay, 8 billion people more.
Yeah, and it's like, are you about to force something and then think about the rest of your life forcing it just because you want to force it? Like
one person.
That's all BD.
And if you include guys and girls, you have more. You have double.
Facts.
That's the trick
a lot of
with the
be doing
yes. Things. Oh my God.
They're like, my name's Jonathan or Joanne. It depends on what you want today.
Oh, come on, son, get you a fish. Wow, are we about to catch a fish on camera? Nah, he's cooked. He's cooked. Me personally, I would have gotten that though. Let me see that.
Working on the Instagram. Little brats. Oh, little brats. Yeah.
Boys, if you should know, you should know. That looks like Brooklyn Bridge.
We should know. I don't know about you.
Knock out Brooklyn. It actually, it's a crazy bridge. But boys, we're going to this, what is it today that we're going to?
8-4 flea.
8 who?
8-4 flea, like 8-4-3.